Hello, welcome to La Ghibellina. I am Marina and this is my husband Alberto.
Hello everyone.
We are the owners of this winery and personally run it. We have been producing wine since 2000 when we bought our vineyard and start to make wine as a small independent producer. Since 2015, we have been organic certified producers.
Our winery, La Ghibellina, is located in Monte Rotondo, which is part of Gavi, a village in Piedmont, Italy.
Our soil, the exposure to sunlight and the climate, with benefit from the sea breeze from the Mediterranean, are particularly adapted to the cultivation of vines. This gives our wines a typical and unique character. We mostly cultivate Cortese, the grape which is used in purity to make Gavi wine. Cortese Gavi, or simply Gavi, has shown over the years to be an excellent white wine.
My name is dry, fresh and well balanced. The color is a straw yellow with a greenish highlights, and it has aromas of white flowers and fresh fruit. It is excellent as an aperitif, and it also goes very well with fish and delicate food more generally.
Gavi is not only extremely pleasing as a fresh young wine, it's also very good after prolonged aging in the bottle, in some cases even for a decade or more. The aging enriches the wine with further character and complexity and gives it a nice crispness and mineral aftertaste.
As we are located in Monte Rotondo, which is part of the municipality of Gavi, at La Ghibellina we produce Gavi of the municipality of Gavi, which is the heart of our area of production. My name, which is the Gavi of the municipality of Gavi you are about to taste, is fermented in stainless steel vats at controlled temperature and ages in these same vats, stirring the lees for about 4 months.
We hope you will like our wine as much as we do.
We wish you all the best from La Ghibellina, Gavi, Piedmont.
Cheers!